This show's about multiple family members who meet together yearly to have a family reunion and a competition to see who is the best in the family.
You can see the tensions between the family members, some who are married in, some who have been adopted.
This is Tressa. She plays Mickey.
Mickey is the most recent wife of Joe. She has a little bit of a drinking problem, but just a little. This is Veronica, and she plays Judy.
Judy is one of the siblings, and she can be a bit controlling, and she is trying to be the most nurturing of the group. This is Jeff, and he plays Bob.
I play Bob, the oldest sibling, and he plays Brian.
I play Brian, the loving husband of Judy, and I am not related to anybody in this family, but I love family reunions. Leslie, and she plays Joan.
I am very rude and obnoxious in this play, I think, and I hate everybody here. He plays Chris, very annoying person.
I play my own self, which is really, really weird. This good Boy Scout, perfect person, never wrong. Always good at what I do. I don't know. It's a great gift. Oh, and that's Taylor. She plays the student director.
And I have to write down all the errors in mind these guys make.
She doesn't.
Don't work for her.
I remember three lines at least.
There was those three characters that aren't here. They always use the lines.
You can kind of see everybody as part of your family.
There's games and crowd participation.
You just never know what's going to happen.
It's fun. Where else do you get to come and laugh at a bunch of fools? Oh wait, that's every day.
Oh. And don't forget, there might be a murder.
There's a different ending every night.
And there's food, so you can't beat it.
And dessert.
Ooh, pork sandwiches now.
Macaroni and cheese.
And coleslaw.
And potato salad. And our dessert's going to be cherry cobbler.
Dessert! Yum.
By Mickey. Tickets are $19 a piece. What a steal for all that food you're going to have. It's a great date night.
So get your tickets now. There is a website where you can go straight to Prisco and get them at the counter. We are
family. It's fun for the whole family.